give a shit, but it scared me a bit. Three people were crossing the road in front of me. It was two young kids and a dirty skinny junkie. As far as I can tell, I know this town well. I live with junkies under a roof and I hate them as hell. So I was watching them till they went out of my sight. That shit wasn't right. How is it possible little kids are high as kite? I despise all these parents that don't have time to care about what their kids are doing in their free time. It's a crime. Little kids are sniffing mad. Teenagers smoke crack. I would say it's getting stoppable and I wouldn't take it back. Next time you see a kid with a spliff in his mouth, you will remember this song. You will know what.